Hello, you talented people. One of my favorite singers, legendary musician Jimmy Buffett, died at 76. So, lived his life like a song till his very last breath. So I'm kind of sad about this, and we're going to play a little song that he wrote when he didn't have much money and made a video on this song, and I'm going to play along with him with my washboard. And rest in peace. Really appreciate what you did in my music. I listen to all your songs. I just always loved listening to you. I'm a beach body. I love the ocean. So yeah, this one's for you and everything you've done to help me out, my friend.
Come Monday. Thank you very much. One of my 2.4 hit records. We had no money to do this video. Thus, I had my girlfriend at the time, Jane, work for free. She had been modeling. She now is my wife. She doesn't work for free anymore. The car is not a prop. That was my truck and my comp cruiser until it was impounded and crushed into a scrap metal rectangle at Carlos's junkyard. The Boston Whaler was my first boat that I ever bought. There really wasn't much need in scripting this. This was where I lived, the people I lived with, and the girl who I wrote Come Monday about. So here it is.
Heading out to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppies on. I guess I never was meant for glitter rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday. Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rent a cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Something you tried to explain. And darling, it's I love you so. That's the reason I just let you go. Come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana when we said there'd be no.
Again, thank you very much, Jimmy, for all the pleasure that you've gave me in my lifetime. Many times I would play your music at night on my 8-tracks, cassettes, overlooking a pond, a beach. So, yep, thanks again. Legendary musician Jimmy Buffett died at 76. Lived his life like a song till the very last breath. Amen.